has 9 different colors of eyeshadow, and they're about a dime size, the size of a dime as far as the circumference of it is. And I have just been enjoying using these. This one is the Navy's Times 9. Let's see, let me find the one that I wore today. This is the one I have on today, I think. No, this one. The one that I created my eye look with today is the Solar Glow Times 9, which is this one right here. And I know there's been some people that say they don't feel like the quality is as good as the single eyeshadows from MAC, but I find that I didn't have any problems with blending, with getting them onto the eye. I felt like the pigmentation was good on them, and the lasting power was good on them. And I have just been really, really enjoying wearing these. Actually, I've pulled these out. I probably have been wearing them for the last couple weeks. But here's the 3 colors that I have on my eyes today. Let's see. Right there. On how I created this eye look. So I just think they're really, really pretty. I do recommend, if you come across them, sometimes they put them on sale if they're discontinuing them. And a lot of times Nordstrom will match what MAC is doing on their website, so you can maybe get them cheaper. But I have quite a few. Do you want to see all of them I have? I have a lot. This one I think is going to be really pretty for fall. And this one here is all mattes, where the rest of them have some shimmer or some satins. This one's all matte, and it's the semi-sweet times 9. And this one, like I said, is going to make a really pretty fall look right there. See, I haven't used that, and I've had it for a while. Pretty. And then this one's a fun one. This is the Flamingo Park, and I'm pretty sure this was a limited edition. I don't think it was still available on there. I think I got this on clearance at some point, but just has some really pretty pinks right there for spring. And then I have the, what is this? Oh, Dusty Rose times 9. This one's really pretty too. I think they're all pretty, actually. And then I have Burgundy times 9. I would say for the most part, most of them you could probably create a complete eye look, with the exception of maybe a lighter eyebrow bone highlight color on some of them. But this one, oh, what is this one? Amber times 9. Like I said, there's 5 of them that you can still get off of the MAC website, but I don't remember what 5 they are. This one was the Navy times 9. I wore this one yesterday. I personally like to wear navy and blue and gray eyeshadows. I know it's kind of 80s, but I like it. And then I have the purple times 9, and I will tell you that up until probably about, I don't know, maybe 6 years ago, 7 years ago, I only wore purple eyeshadow. I never ever wore any other color eyeshadow ever. It's always purples. And then the other one was the Solar Glow, which is the one I have on that I've already showed you. This one's really pretty. So anyway, so I think those are all pretty. If you're looking for one to start out with that I know is available, maybe the Solar Glow, and then for fall, this one, which was the semi-sweet, maybe these two. Anyway, enjoying those. If you have done like I have done and purchased some of those in the past and have them stuck in your collection, pull them out and start using them and enjoying them. So anyway, that is it for my favorites. I hope that you have enjoyed, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.